creating art or PowerPoint is just really difficult and painful. But this technology can make it easy.
In this video, I'm going to show you a number of AI tools which will help you create better presentations with AI. PowerPoint has come a long way since 1987, and Microsoft are even adding their own AI features with CoPilot. CoPilot can help you with everything from formatting text to designing custom graphics. With CoPilot, you can create stunning presentations in no time at all. Let's take a run through of the trailer from Microsoft demonstrating its AI tools inside of PowerPoint.
Copilot can translate Word into PowerPoint. You can also translate PowerPoint into Word. Now you have a professional-looking presentation that you can hone and polish.
The trailer is demonstrating how you can use text prompts to build out your own slides. With the conversational chat AI, you're able to ask your assistant to insert different elements into the presentation.
So this slide is too wordy. Let's ask Copilot to make it more visual. Give it a few seconds. And check this out. Copilot can even animate the slide. It gives it a professional design treatment in a single click.
It is a huge step forward in helping people create better presentations. But one of the biggest issues is that you still need people to recognize that there is too much text and that they have a very boring presentation. Currently, AI Copilot is being tested with 20 customers, including 8 Fortune 500 companies. And if I was to be particularly critical, I would say that this is a very impressive presentation that has been orchestrated to show the very best potential of the product. I would have severe reservations whether it is actually this fluid and effective at the moment. Based on using the beta version of another Microsoft tool, which is Microsoft Designer, which allows you to do a very similar task set, but it is nowhere near as intuitive and effective as this demonstration. Next up, we have Toome, which is your AI storytelling partner, and they have a product that is available for you to test out. At the moment, you get a very generous free tier where you can create with 500 credits, which is roughly 1 credit per slide. And if you do want to upgrade, it's only $8 a month, which gives you unlimited creation. And you can export it to a PDF, turn off the Toome branding, and get priority support. Nothing like that excellent support. So what you can do with Toome is enter a simple text prompt and it will generate an entire slide presentation based on your input. Let me show you how that works. Select create presentation about, and I'm going to put in broccoli health benefits. Now you can sit back, relax, and immediately Toome will generate an entire presentation, including the content and images for your subject. Here we have the power of broccoli. Unleashing the health benefits. And it will generate images using DALL-E. You have the option to try again, edit your entire presentation, or export it. There is a option to select the theme as well, so you can make something that's a little bit more fitting. Now, this is a great tool demonstrating the potential powers of AI to create presentations. However, it is not perfect because you can see the quality of the images coming out are lackluster, and this for a slide has way too much text on it for my liking. But I do like the fact that Toome offers the opportunity to use real-time collaboration tools and even insert interactive charts and graphs. Next up, we have Lumen 5, which is an AI-powered video creation tool that can help you create engaging videos for your presentation. With Lumen 5, you can input text, images, and receive a video that is generated by the AI model. Lumen pricing starts at $19 a month for the basic plan, $59 a month for the starter plan, and $149 a month for the professional plan. You can see that the type of presentation it outputs is pretty effective, that it allows you to combine moving images and text in a really visual way. It works particularly well if you're creating a marketing video or if you're looking to really merge images and video with text. It certainly has its uses and it would work very well for video creation. And the animations are smooth, the images are a little bit cliche, but overall they work very well. I would have to say that some of the animations feel a little bit repetitive. And the, for example here, the contrast between the text and the background is lackluster. And this is way too much text that has been centered on a page. I have to say that it's always best left aligned if you have a lot of text, as well as it being very difficult to read this large block of text without any typographic hierarchy. But you can see that these tools have great possibility and they're moving immensely in the right direction. Next up, we have Beautiful.ai is another AI-powered design tool that can help you create visually stunning presentations in next to no time. With BeautifulAI, you can choose from a range of professionally designed templates and customize them to match your brand or style. Some of the features that you get from BeautifulAI include AI-powered design elements, which can help you create stunning presentations without having to spend hours designing your own elements. The basic plan starts at $12 a month, whilst the $40 a month plan allows you to access team collaboration features. This is a great tool for more corporate-based presentations. Next up, we have Gamma.ai, which is a tool focused on charts and graphics, and it's one of my favorites. Gamma is an AI-powered data visualization tool that can help you create charts and graphs that are easy to read and understand. Gamma uses a natural language processing to analyze your data and suggest the best chart or graph type for your content. There is a free trial for new users, and after that, the basic plan starts at $10 a month. I have always been a big fan of information visualization. I love this site, Information is Beautiful, where they visualize different stories with graphs and charts. There's something incredibly beautiful about representing data visually, about telling a story through a graph and a chart. It's a completely different language to understand information, and one that helps us feel the relationship between different entities. Here you can see the different blocks represent the different amounts of natural gas that is produced by a country, with the USA producing the most and Russia is the second, and all the way down in third is Iran. Interestingly, I'm sure Norway make an absolute killing with their 2.9% and their tiny population. The responses of people using Gamma are pretty overwhelmingly positive. Gamma has been my go-to deck builder since I found it. Just one of the best products I've used in a long time. Well done, Gamma. Here is an example from Gamma of how you can use it to create presentations. You can see that they're well laid out, that the typography is strong. However, I would say that there are a few mistakes still, with there being way too much text and not enough visuals on any of these slides. But it's another great option to explore how you can use this. I would say they've done very well overall at keeping the design unified, but it's somewhat a little bit restrictive. Next up, we have Simplified, which uses artificial intelligence to create professional looking presentations in minutes. They offer animation as well as a pretty reasonable starting plan of $24 a month for a small team. And here we have Slides.ai, which uses natural language processing and machine learning to analyze the content of your presentation and suggest the best design and layout for your slides. You can see that you can simply copy and paste in the text of your presentation. Select the presentation type, whether it's educational or general. Choose the number of slides that you would like, and immediately Slides.ai turns your text into a presentation. Now, another approach you can take is to use a tool like ChatGPT and simply ask it to generate all of the slides that you would like, where you can simply ask ChatGPT to define you a 7-slide presentation and suggest what visual aesthetics to use. You can then take these straight into a tool like Midjourney and develop your own images. Although this is extra legwork than what you have to do with the tools we've already looked at, I would say the advantage of this is that you are speeding up the process whilst maintaining control. The problem with many of these tools is that although you're putting in a text prompt and getting out a presentation, a lot of the presentations are still fairly lackluster. What I like about using ChatGPT and Midjourney together is that you are going to be able to create the best possible output. Every single day, 30 million PowerPoint presentations are given. And every single day, 117 people die during those presentations. Help save lives. Make better presentations. The most important things to do when using PowerPoint is make sure you have enough text for people to read. If there is not enough text, people will get bored and they will not listen to you. The other important thing is to make sure there is enough animations and distracting movements going on inside of the presentation. Otherwise, people will get very bored. Why did the PowerPoint cross the road? To get to the other slide. Successful presentation delivery requires a synergistic blend of multi-sensory stimuli, agile narrative structures, and algorithmic construction and practices, all while maintaining a customer-centric, user-focused KPI resignation. And don't forget the broccoli soup indicators to achieve unparalleled perpendicular results. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, why not watch this one next for more on AI?